guys, playing my old set list was totally the right move. It's all about not backing down. Plus, a producer in the crowd wants to shop my mix to the Fables. Ha ha ha, yeah! Eat the house.